everybody, and welcome to another edition of the World Read Aloud Day with Scholastic. It's our 100th year, and we've got a very special episode for you today. The sequel to the amazing Wonky Donkey. It's called The Dinky Donkey. Words, as always, by Craig Smith, and illustrations by Katz Crowley. Should we get started? The Dinky Donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl.
Hee-haw!
She was so cute and small. She was a dinky donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl.
Hee-haw!
She was so cute and small, and she had beautiful long eyelashes. She was a blinky dinky donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl.
Yeehaw.
She was so cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes, and she loved to listen to rowdy music. She was a punky, blinky, dinky, you guessed it, donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl.
Yeehaw.
She was so cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes. She loved to listen to rowdy music, and she painted her hooves bright pink. She was an inky-pinky, punky, blinky, dinky donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl.
Hee-haw!
She was so cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes. She loved to listen to rowdy music, and she painted her hooves bright pink. And she had to go pee-pee. He was a winky-tinky, inky-plinky, punky-blinky, dinky-donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl. She was so cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes. She loved to listen to rowdy music. She painted her hooves bright pink. She had to go pee-pee, and she loved to play the piano, because she was a plinky-plonky, winky-tinky, inky-pinky, punky-blinky, dinky-donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl. She was so cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes. She loved to listen to rowdy music. She painted her hooves bright pink. She had to go pee-pee. She loved to play the piano. And she wore wild sunglasses. She was a funky, blinky, blonky, winky, tinky, inky, pinky, punky, blinky, dinky, donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl.
Yeehaw.
She was so cute and small. She had beautiful long eyelashes. She loved to listen to rowdy music. She painted her hooves bright pink. She had to go pee-pee. She loved to play the piano. She wore wild sunglasses. And she smelled just as bad as her dad. She was stinky, funky, plinky, plonky, winky, tinky, inky, pinky, punky, blinky, dinky, donkey. Wonky Donkey had a child. It was a little girl, and what did she say to him?
Hee-haw!